For anyone who hasn't heard about the Juukan Gorge incident, buckle up. Mining giant Rio Tinto blew up the site in May 2020 as a part of its expansion of its Brockman 4 mine to gain $135 million worth of iron ore. The rock shelter filled with ancient Aboriginal art was destroyed. There was an instant backlash worldwide. One question was on a lot of people's minds. How was this allowed to happen? And how was it legal?